Someone's supposed to sample John Jack's guard until it's gonna 97. Speaking of journals, where we go take some pressure, though, when I took a taxi to the hotel, when I wake up the next morning, I was back to Grant, so the people pretty nice, and this is how the film was sort of parking lot, and I could see it broke my heart. Blight in my paradise, that's when I sat down, I wrote the song. The song was about a concern, and the paid paradise, I put it in the parking lot, and said, hey, firefighter, put that DET now. That's the most on the line, it took all the trees, the phone, and the trees, charge people to learn how to see in person. I foster from how far in downtown Honolulu. Take a little trees, put them in the trees, and now they charge people to learn how to see. Whereas in Grant's version, people charge $25 and just the recording people are charging an arm and leg. Versus in the Bollywood, it's supposed to record the song in 1971, I'm charging the parents on policy as well as changing people to punters. Bob Dylan said, singing about the Big Hill Talks to the old man, and about the Big Hill Talks, you know, that he took away the old man, saying the Big Hill Bull took away the house and the last one in Mitchell's library.